Hello guys, this is the second part of the epic reactions with liquid oxygen. Today we will see some organic liquids burn in it. For this video I choose organic liquids from my arsenal that differ from each other as much as possible, so that the reaction will not be similar. I'm very glad that you suggest really interesting reactions in the comments, but I can't film everything. But apparently as the channel becomes more popular, I'll try to take into consideration as many reactions that you suggest as possible. So the reaction carbon disulfide with liquid oxygen should blow your mind and blow my love. Notice that the amount of elemental sulfur formed is not that big comparing to a combustion reaction with carbon disulfide in air, where the amount of formed sulfur is times bigger due to incomplete burning of carbon disulfide. Now we will burn nitromethane and liquid oxygen. Then I decided to see how acetonitrile burn in liquid oxygen. Now you can observe a reaction with TFN. For this reaction, I decided to use an organosilicon compound, so that during burning you can see white soot, which is the end product of organosilicon compound's burn. For the next reaction, I used methyl iodide. Methyl iodide is very hard to set a fire in air, because elemental iodine disengages during slim heating, prevents burning. However, it burns very well in the concoction with liquid oxygen. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, don't forget to like and comment the video, all this helps to promote the channel. In the next video about liquid oxygen, you'll see it interact with some of the elements from the periodic table. See you there!